Hi everyone, this is the Core Gameplay, bringing you a quick and easy guide on how to increase your taming effectiveness. So I found out if you pull the bow all the way back, you will do 1 damage to your tame when you try to give it torpor. Let me demonstrate. There's 1 damage that I did to the animal. Put it back all the way, 1 damage to the animal. But if you pull it only halfway back, you won't do damage to your animal. This is especially useful when you do longer tames, because that 1 damage will add up over time and you will get less taming effectiveness. So only pull your bow halfway back and you will get more taming effectiveness. This was just a quick and easy guide on how to get more taming effectiveness. If this was helpful, please give it a like and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.